The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is a three-war. Introducing first, from the Royal Forest of Dean, weighing in at 235 pounds, Exotic Adrian Dream.
I can break your boat with one hand behind my back. I can crush a grizzly till his bones begin to crack. I eat a dozen T-bones for my early morning snack.
So imagine I could do to you.
I can tear a telephone directory in two. Bending iron bars is something else I can do.
And his opponent, from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 235 pounds, the Bizarre One, Goldust.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, hello and welcome back to the Bob Cave as we continue the Bob's Hollow Dream 3 and Dream Wars, of course, as Goldust sought a fast start against Exotic Adrian Street. Set him with a bad suplex there, now going to work on the arm. Goldust for the next snap. And going to work on the leg. Goldust in control right now, Street. Street's in trouble. And he's stunned. Goldust going to work on a leg. Elbow drop. And multiple right hands on it. Shot to the gut. Counter. Irish whip into the corner. Uppercut. Forearm to the back. Street misses, running in the corner. Goldust nails him with that clothesline. With that clothesline, Goldust nailed him right there. Oh, he was taunting, and Street made him pay for it. Uppercut, no, counter by Goldust. Goldust. Code Red! Shot to the gut, Goldust off the rope, throat thrust. That throat thrust took him right down. Goldust. Nailed him right there with that downward spiral. And Goldust going right for a weapon. He's got a kendo stick. And he nails Street with it. Again, Goldust nailed him. One more time. Again. He just pummeled on the man with the kendo stick. He just shattered it. Street counters. Street with that big forearm. Waist lock. And from behind, backbreaker. Street now. Irish whip back into the ring. And Street, a very well-known technician. Back in the 80s and the territory days. Running forearm by Goldust. Goldust making a comeback. Another clothesline. Goldust nailed him there with that face buster. That flapjack, if you will. Here's the cover. Kick out at two by Exotic Adrian Street. Street back on his feet. Single leg takedown. Irish whip now on Goldust. Twist him around, swing a neckbreaker. Beautiful move there by Street. Street again pulling him back into a kitchen sink. Street now pandering to the crowd, taunting away. Float over, DDT by Street. Counter by Goldust, rolling out of it, running clothesline. The bizarre one, setting him up now. Jockeying for position, here he goes. Going for a suplex. No. Street, out the back door. Chop block by Street. And a running forearm. Goldust on the apron. He got nailed there with that break. Street not gonna get let up. Got him. Bad suplex on the apron. The bizarre one is in trouble. Knee drop to the back of the head. Goldust back on the speed bump for how long? Street scoops and slams him with the arm behind his back. Goldust with the counter. And Goldust with the arm snap. Here we go, Goldust driving him down onto the ring apron, head first, with that snake eyes. Now Irish went back into the ring. I want to thank my nephew Matt for this creation of this arena. MJ, I love you, buddy. Thank you so much for this arena. You can find it by searching the Bob Cave. And these wonderful creations, Adrian Street, it was the only one available. And I believe this Goldust was the very first one on the PlayStation 4 DLC. Here we go, Street. Clawed him when he came back in the ring, a float over suplex. Not enough to pin Goldust as he came on that stop sign, looking to do some damage. But now Street has it. Big time rights now by Goldust. Counter, overhead belly to belly. Goldust going for the cover now on Street. Referee in position. One, two, just that two. Goldust. Nailing him with that stop sign. And throwing it at him. But Street moves. Street float over. DDT. He nailed it again. Street. He's stalking him now. What's he setting Goldust up for? The sleeper. He's got that sleeper hold locked in. I don't know if he can keep the leverage though. Goldust much bigger than Street. Goldust on Dream Street. Referee is checking with Goldust. Goldust counters. Jawbreaker by the bizarre one. He managed to fight his way out. It looked like that may have been it for Goldust. Goldust pulls him back into a kitchen sink. And Goldust now grabbing the stop sign as Street rolls to the floor here in the Bob Cave Arena. And a big shot to the head. Goldust throwing him back into the ring. And Goldust now, Irish whip into the corner. He set him up. Could it be Shattered Dreamtime? Yes. Goldust nails it. Going for a cover on Street. One, two, and a kick out by Street. That may have finished him off, but somehow, someway, he kicked out. He's in a lot of pain now, and Goldust got a chair. Goldust nails him. Went for it again, he missed. Street got him with a shot to the gut. Big time right, Street again with that sleeper. He's got it locked. Goldust is down, he's out. Street with the win. Exotic Adrian Street picking up that victory as they put Goldust to sleep. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you so much for joining me here in the Bob Cave for this haunt, for this dream war here. And stay tuned for more content coming your way for the Bob's Hollow Stream 3. Talking is hard, y'all. Anyway, a 3.5-star match up there. Exotic Adrian Street with the win. I want to thank my nephew MJ for the arena once again. Thank you guys for your community creations as well. And until we meet again, my friends, just about signing out.